Cheers. Welcome, everybody. Denizen of the ages. And it's come to my attention that our friend, Mr. Darren Espanto, has been busy as well. And then I need to catch myself back up. It's been a couple years since I've seen anything from him. And, you know, at their age, they grow up so quickly. I'm expecting a totally different man now. So, let's check it. And play.
You're broken down and tired.
Done in quarantine.
Of living life on a merry-go-round. And you can't find the fighter. But I see it in you, so we gotta walk it out and move mountains. We gonna walk it out and
move. It's nice to see he didn't lose his pitch.
Mountains. And our eyes up, our eyes like the day. Our eyes up, our eyes unafraid. Our eyes up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. And our eyes up, high like the waves. Our eyes up, in spite of the ache. Our eyes up, and I'll do it a thousand times again.
It's a wonderful vocal showcase.
For you.
Woo-hoo!
For you.
He's got a better control of the bass and the baritone.
Silence
now,
but, quiet.
He didn't lose any.
It feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying. But I promise we'll take the world to its feet and move mountains. We'll take it to its feet and move. And our eyes up, our eyes like the day. Our eyes up, our eyes unafraid. Our eyes up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. Thank you.
That was an odd little cut. Must not be the best video that I pulled this from.
Thank you. And for that we have each other, yeah. Oh, we will rise, yes, we will rise, yes, we will rise up, yeah. We rise, and our eyes up, our eyes like the day, our eyes up, in spite of the ache. I will rise, and I'll do it a thousand times again. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, in spite of the ache. I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. For you.
Wow. I tell you what. I mean, once again, of course, we are in a time and place where as much positivity and hope and strength as we can possibly get is a good thing. And so, I mean, I don't want to belabor the point, but excellent song choice. But to move into the review part of you know, Darren and his skill. Like I said, it is a superb vocal showcase. A artist is truly limited by their range. You know, it limits what they're able to cover. It limits the emotion that they're able to convey. I mean, you know, you got to get creative when you have a limited range. I mean, fortunately, Darren's creative as it is, but he doesn't suffer from a limited range. If anything, his range has expanded. Typically, as people age, you know, out of adolescence, they males especially, they tend to lose that high. Like I can't go high. I can't do it. I'm, you know, you're not allowed on the table. I mean, I could hit some deeps, but, I cannot hit those highs. And he was just illustrating it, you know, I can't do it. It's incredible, and as I said, it is a true testament to his skill, and it's nice to see that he hasn't lost that positivity. I would have anticipated this far down, getting involved in the music industry, that it could have been you know, a little devastating and stressful to someone Darren's age, but it looks like he's doing well. I really love that all around. You know, I mean, as I said, the positivity, the connection to the song, it mattered to me. It was relevant. But on top of that, it was just a marvelous showcase. There's no denying that as I remember I said a long time ago, and I'll say it again, the sky's the limit for people like Darren. You know, the only limiter that he's going to have is going to be the ones that he imposes through his choices. You know, not all choices are cut and dry. So, I mean, as far as I can tell, it's just going to be how he handles his business management from here on out that's going to affect his positivity. I mean, everything else is stellar. There's no question. There's no question about what he's capable of. It's just a matter of what direction he manages to go in. It's incredible. It's incredible. You know, I mean, I remember when he was just a little wee one, you know, and now he's exploded. He's kind of a heartthrob, eh? Anyways, you guys let me know what you thought down below. Please. If you agree, disagree, if you have any other insight into Darren, you know, share it. Share it with the community. Put it down below. Communication and knowledge is power, and right now, we can use all the help we can get. Thanks for tuning in, and make sure to let me know what I should do next. I mean, I got a list. I got a list of things that I'm going to be doing. I know that one of the next ones I'm going to be coming up on is going to be the Rise Up cover, the 2020 a cappella cover, you know, Morissette and et cetera. So I got that coming. I got No More, the Quarantine Edition by Fourth Impact. I got more Julianne San Jose. I was told to check out SB19's Go Up Dance Practice. Let me know down below if you think I should. But yeah, so I got a lot coming, but, can always use more. Point me in a direction. Be my guiding star. As always, just thanks for tuning in. Thanks for being a part, and, catch y'all in the next one. Cheers.